Back. Our next guest is our legendary softball head coach in her 20th season at Notre Dame. She is also carries the title of Mother of Notre Dame outfielder Brady Gumpf. Deanna Gumpf, welcome to the fight.
Hi, Malik. How are you?
Oh, we're doing good, and I'm even better now that we got you on board and we want to jump into it. You've won more than 750 games during your Notre Dame coaching career, second to only Muffet McGraw. There have been a number of great coaches on this campus, Hall of Fame name after Hall of Fame name, and you're number two on the all-time win list. Have you ever thought about just how significant this is and what has it meant to you to be at just this level and of success at Notre Dame?
Well, as you know, it's always about the next one. So, you know, usually that's all we really focus on. But when you bring it up like that, you know, it's obvious. It's the student athletes. These are the, you know, these are our girls' wins. I've been lucky enough to coach an amazing crew, generation after generation of great women who won a lot of ball games.
Chasing greatness is not easy, and I know it's not easy during times like these, and they haven't even posted your 2021 schedule yet. Are you expecting to start in February, or and can you tell us about this year's Fighting Irish softball team?
Yes, and I'm sure hoping we're starting in February. My goal is that we're starting February the 13th. So we find out in a few weeks when we get to officially start. So fingers crossed, but we're moving forward. And something about the team, I can tell you they're hungry. After losing last season, our team is hungry. They're determined, they're driven, and they're working their tails off. We had an incredible fall, something that we actually didn't anticipate, not knowing what to expect. But we had the most amazing fall with the girls. They were incredible, and we cannot wait to get going.
Absolutely. And you, in a recent interview, you mentioned that life experiences change you more than the game. And can you elaborate a little bit on your coaching philosophy, referring to your team culture and taking care of each other? And that's what women do after all. You know, this is very important to you and building that culture that be have so successful 20 years strong. Just talk about that.
Well, I think, you know, things change as time changes, and philosophies definitely change. And I think the biggest change for me is when I first started coaching, it was about wins. Like all that mattered was that scoreboard and finding a way to win. But now it's really about the people. And I think going through challenges and going through, you know, different crazy life experiences, you know, it changes you. It changes your priorities. And our priorities are really focused on the people in this program and having a great time. And playing with intensity and enthusiasm, and you can have just as much fun and win just as many ball games. And I don't know, I think it keeps getting better. So that's really the biggest change in me.
100%. And with so much success on the field, I know that the community service and student athlete leadership in the community is important to you off the field, particularly your annual strikeout cancer campaign. Please share why this initiative is very personal for you and your family and how the team has rallied around this cause.
Yeah, so this started in 2011 after my daughter was diagnosed with acute lymphoblastic leukemia. And the team decided that we're going to stop, you know, instead of doing a pink game or a blue game or whatever, we were doing an orange game. And that's the color for pediatric leukemia. And since that time, we've raised over $375,000 for the families and the children who are fighting in our community here in South Bend and in Michiana. And all the money goes towards those families, whether it's a hotel or gas or, you know, presents for the kids, you know, anything we can do to make their lives better. We've got a dog to help, you know, with therapy. And so, you know, it's a great cause. The girls have been most, you know, it's been so incredible to see just how they've surrounded our family and my daughter and our whole softball community with so much love with this weekend. And it is the most fun weekend of the year, hands down, except for going to a College World Series. but it's just a blast. It's something that we're so proud of. And we know we can make a big difference for these families, and we do.
Well, Coach Gumpf, you are one of Notre Dame's all-time greats, and personally, you deserve your flowers while you're still here with us. And thank you for joining the fight with us, and it's been a pleasure, honestly.
My pleasure, Malik. It's sure good to see you.
Absolutely.